It is potentially an enormous moment in not just the history of wrestling at the Olympic Games, but in the history of the Olympic Games. It's Kaori Icho in the red, as we see, appropriately enough, a path littered with great superiority. Takes on Valeria Koblova Zholobova of Russia for the gold medal in the 58 kilogram weight class. Kaori Icho of Japan is going for the fourth one, the fourth gold in succession. And in doing so, would be the first woman in Olympic history to win individual event gold in four consecutive Olympics in any sport.
Well, a staggering achievement if she could do it. Appropriate too that the Russian is her opponent here. World number one against world number two.
This is going to be a huge match. It has a big match feel here in Karaoke Arena 2. A nod of the head from Kaori Icho. She takes a moment just to do some final stretches before making her way onto the mat for the gold medal contest. Japan are the nation of women's wrestling at the Olympic Games. But there is a wrestler from the Russian Federation right there, 23 years of age, who is determined to take the top prize. No time for sentiment. Time only for wrestling.
Amazing to think when this Japanese wrestler, Icho, was winning her first gold medal, Koblova Zholobova was only 11 years old.
Away we go. 58 kilogram gold medal bout here at Rio 2016. They have met once before, back in 2014. It was a victory by technical superiority for Icho. Clocked up the 10 points. So, let us see what kind of a bout we get here. Is it going to be something cagey? Is it going to be something where an early attack comes in? And we already see there Koblova Zholobova being told that she needs to be more attacking. That's not what she's going to want to do, is to concede the early 30-second penalty. If you're watching freestyle wrestling for the first time, it's so imperative that the wrestlers attack constantly. If they're not deemed to be attacking enough, then the referee will bring up a 30-second violation for passivity, and the wrestler who has the 30 seconds against them will have to score during that time. If they don't, their opponent gets a point. Just a suggestion there that the hair is being pulled by the Russian.
So far, Koblova Zholobova has done okay. She's going to be tested like she's never been tested before in this bout. She's got to find a way through Icho here, whose record at wrestling full stop has been outstanding, not just at the Olympic Games as well.
And now here is the first passivity call. So, the Russian has got 30 seconds in which to score. If she doesn't do that, then Kaori Icho gets a single point. If she does score during that time, then the penalty is removed and the points stand. Icho's making it difficult, not giving her anything at the moment. Just providing no opportunity, just lateral movement there, making it hard to find a way in. And a single point goes on the board for the Japanese wrestler.
So far, very conservative strategic performance from Icho as she chases her fourth consecutive gold medal.
Koblova, Jolobova is definitely going for things. She's trying a few attacks. And this is where Icho has got to be careful that she doesn't also become too passive here, and indeed being given an instruction by the referee to make sure that she is also attacking. Now Icho's just starting to move up a gear here, and there's a change, a real change of pace and intensity. Who's going to get the upper hand in this one? This could be very interesting indeed. Battle for position. The leg has been secured here, and that's going to be 2 points for the Russian.
Great move there from the Russian.
Managing to secure control of the single leg, and that led her to the takedown on the front. Takedown on the front, scoring the 2 points. Takedown onto the back would score 4 points.
Still a lot of work to do for the Russian here, though. 2-1 is hardly breathing space against the three-time Olympic champion. And a good account of herself so far.
Just approaching the end of the first period, and it is the advantage to Valeria Koblova-Zholobova at the moment. She just calmly makes her way back to the corner, and here is where the 2 points came. Got the leg here, that was the key.
Sure was. Icho trying to respond by attacking the arm there. Strong wrestler, isn't she? Koblova Zholobova, she's not, no fluke that she's in the final.
Well, she has guaranteed a medal after just missing out in London. But what will the colour of the medal be? Question for both of them as we enter the final period. And who's going to be able to see this one across the line? 2-1 advantage is a narrow one.
Would be an amazing Olympic moment coming up in the next 3 minutes. As if Icho can win this bout and win the Olympic gold medal for the fourth time in this in women's wrestling.
And in doing so, become the first woman in Olympic history to win individual event gold in 4 games in any sport, and this could be a huge moment here as she's trying to secure position.
She's got the Russian just where she needs to. Now, can she have the strength and the power and the technique to haul her over? Wow, a stalemate's been called.
So, back into the standing position. Good management of the situation here by Koblova Zholobova.
Yes, that's a very good point. All about chasing your opponent, scoring points every second, managing the situation, making sound decisions, having good defense is equally as critical.
Closing in on the last 90 seconds of the contest. 2 points is probably the most common score that you'll see in freestyle wrestling. 4 points is also a common one, but slightly less so.
No panic yet from Japanese wrestler Icho. About a minute and 15 to go, so experienced.
But there has been a penalty point awarded there for the pull of the hair. Although, well, it came up on the board for a moment and then disappeared. So that was, looked like that was just a warning. So it appeared and then disappeared. So we're back to 2-1. We're getting all the drama here in this gold medal bout.
Now look, what time does Icho attack here? She's got 1 minute to go. We've seen a lot of bouts in the women's wrestling decided in the final few seconds.
Now, the last 45 seconds, and the lead is the 23-year-old, the wrestler in blue, closing in on the Olympic gold medal at the moment. Can she do it? Can she see it across the line? Icho went for the leg, instead it's the Russian who's got it. Russian's got the leg again. Icho trying to turn it around, trying to convert something out of this. Now, defense turning into attack. On all corners here, the last few seconds, Icho tries to turn around here, trying to get a score out of this. Can she do it? Referee watching on into the last few seconds. Icho really fights for it. She's got a grip here, and it looks as though she secured the two right before the very end. Absolutely extraordinary. Keeping us guessing until the very end of the contest here at the Rio 2016 Olympic Games, history made. She's pretty good at making history. Kaori Icho has won her fourth consecutive gold medal in wrestling.
Médaillé d'argent. Representant la Fédération de Russie.
Silver medalist, representing the Russian Federation.
Médaille de plata, représentant la Fédération Russa.
Valeria Pavlova Zolobova.
The last time that Valeria Pavlova Zolobova met Kaori Icho, she lost by technical superiority. This time she nearly had the best of the best. Where next? Who knows? But the future is bright for this 23-year-old. From the Russian Federation, the silver to Valeria Koblova Zolobova. The fourth time in a row, but this time with it comes the fact that she is the first woman in Olympic history to win individual event gold in four consecutive Olympics in any sport. The history maker, the legendary wrestler, the best of the best.
Mesdames et messieurs, les médaillés olympiques de la catégorie des 58 kilos de lutte libre féminine.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Olympic medalists at 58 kilos in women's freestyle wrestling.
Senhoras e senhores, essas são as campeãs da categoria 58 quilos feminino, as medalhistas olímpicas.